parameter. Noun. 1. Mathematics, physics, a variable kept constant during an experiment, calculation or similar. 2. Programming, an input variable of a procedure definition that gets an actual value argument at execution time, formal parameter. For example, roughly, a tuple of arguments could be thought of as a vector, whereas a tuple of parameters could be thought of as a covector, i.e., linear functional. When a function is called, a parameter tuple becomes bound to an argument tuple, allowing the function instance itself to be computed to yield a return value. This would be roughly analogous to applying a covector to a vector by taking their dot product, or rather, matrix product of row vector and column vector to obtain a scalar. 3. Programming, an actual value given to such a formal parameter, argument or actual parameter. 4. A characteristic or feature that distinguishes something from others. 5. Geometry, in the ellipse and hyperbola, a third proportional to any diameter and its conjugate, or in the parabola, to any abscissa and the corresponding ordinate. For example, the parameter of the principal axis of a conic section is called the latus rectum. 6. Crystallography, the ratio of the three crystallographic axes which determines the position of any plane. 7. Crystallography, the fundamental axial ratio for a given species.